Elliott Center is covered in ice. The anomaly is on the roof. Must be freeze. Time for a closer look.
All units at Elliott Center, air support inbound.
GCPD are in over their heads.
That's definitely what you're there for. I recommend you find a way inside Elliott Center quickly.
Don't worry. The GCPD chopper took care of that.
Unstable.
Great. Crushed and frozen. That weather machine has to go.
Hurry.
Landing. Tourists. We were visiting the center when Freeze arrived.
He is out of control.
Yep, there's someone here.
Try to take them out quietly.
Shut up.
Cold it is up there, right? You want to die of exposure? Be my guest.
It'll be over soon.
Where?
take an elevator in an emergency.
Do you really want to go up all those stairs?
I'll bet these cables lead to Freeze and his machine. Valkyrie, what's happening out there?
Countless dead, and the temperature's still falling.
Damn it. I'm coming for you, Freeze. Nearly there. That must be Freeze's weather machine. I'm gonna try the disruptor.
Be careful. That machine is cyber.
Planted the field disruptor. It's charging.
Get away from my storm engine!
What? This piece of junk? Clear out now, or you'll regret it.
Irrelevant! I already have what I need! A storm has risen over Gotham. Nothing can stop it.
You're gonna pay for what you've done here.
You will die up here. Freeze up here! Gotham without Batman. A disaster. A lost cause. An ice age is upon us.
Imagine.
hold my power!
Said I should have let him die. Maybe he's right.
Victor always had the potential to bring disaster to Gotham. Until tonight, a kernel of humanity stopped him.
And now, it's up to me.
New data was added to the board.
I leveraged a mutual acquaintance.
We've got Freeze locked up, but his cryo weapons are still out on the streets.
It will take more than that for the regulators to relinquish such impressive technology.
They won't. So we have to find their stockpiles and get rid of the guns.
Time for a chat with your regulator friends, then?
They'll be so glad to see me.
Don't forget that you have a rendezvous with Mr. Hendricks.
Copy that.
...near the Tricorner Armory. We have reports of criminals hiding in the area.
Sure. Hey, such good little criminals.
Hendricks first.
We've got reports of criminal activity.
I bet that's Hendricks.
We need officers near the Gotham Naval Research Facility.
Look at that. Got it. Good. What next? Guess I'm in the right spot.
The court is here! You can't defeat the court!
Thank you. I had a feeling this day was coming. You wouldn't believe the things that I heard at the hotel.
Yeah, the court seems to like their privacy.
Shit, they're real? That explains the masks. Look, one of my guys was feeding them info. And you know what? You should probably have all the same intel too.
Hope you got a good therapist. And thanks for the drive.
This city is going to the birds, I swear.
Belfry, I took care of it. Hendrix handed me a data drive after I saved him.
Excellent. Please return to the Belfry so we can evaluate next steps.
We're almost at the scene.
Time for me to leave.
Here! Who tried to cheat? Ah! Ah!
taking out these dirtbags. Lucky I went easy on them.
How long do I wait here?
Who have we here?
Whoa.
Hey, I'm Red Hood.
Hi there. I'm Toshio, or Mr. Mishima to my students.
You a teacher?
Yeah, high school. By day anyway. I work security here some nights too.
Plus the watch. Bet you could use a vacation.
Bet you could too. I took this job for some extra cash to help out my students, buy school supplies for kids who need them and such. I just want my kids to have a safe place to learn and grow up.
I can help with that. Fill me in.
Till next time.
Party's getting a little bigger.
Don't need to prove anything. Be careful in there.
Belfry. Got freaks here buying gear off the regulators. Probably for Harley.
Let's shut them down.
I don't care if the Hyrule's trust them. It still stinks.
We're getting this done now.
What you doing? Taking forever.
I heard from a boss, yeah. Pain gear is terrible.
Ms. Harley has she should have run. She had talked to a supervillain. Or one where you have your ex on a portrait in front of a live studio audience.
Where?
I'm taking it!
Do that over here.
I got you.
takes care of Dr. Q for now. I wonder how the others are doing back at the Belfry.
I've uploaded the data we got from Hendrix. It should be ready soon. I've seen Bruce make that same face when he got stuck on a case. What's on your mind?
Everything starts with Ra's al Ghul attacking Batman, but I can't figure out how it connects.
You've never had to fight the League, have you? Ra's was a fanatic. He formed the League of Shadows centuries ago to root out corruption all over the world.
His philosophy, if you want to call it that, is that he should destroy things to build them back up. He's wiped out multiple cities over the centuries.
He set his sights on Gotham. Batman stopped him. He was impressed. So he named Bruce his heir.
That suddenly, even though Bruce said no thanks.
But it meant Ra's left Gotham alone. That is until he showed up. Bruce.
Talia says Ra's was behaving erratically when he died.
Yeah. I put money on that not being the whole story.
Hang on. What if our starting point is earlier? Batman died while he was investigating the Court of Owls.
You think Ra's found out about it? But why come after his heir?
Ra's cares about two things. Rooting out corruption and protecting the Lazarus Pits. So if the court was using an extract from the pits to create talents...
Ra's blows a gasket, steps in himself. Things escalate, both he and Bruce end up dead.
And without Batman keeping a lid on Gotham's corruption, the court starts to stretch its wings.
The League follows Ra's to Gotham, and there's nobody to stop them from attacking the court.
Gotham City becomes ground zero for a goddamn war.
And no Batman to save it.
I guess that's our job now.
Yeah. It is. And we know what we need to do. We root out the court. And we keep the League away from Gotham.
I really miss him.
Excellent. The drive Mr. Hendricks provided us contains exactly what we need. I've set up a safe house for Mr. Hendricks. His original one was compromised, but he'll be all right now.
Glad to hear it.
The voice of the quartz modulator is going to be a pain to remove. I'll pull up some of Bruce's old files, see how he disguised his voice back in the day.
Looks like some sort of hideout.
Stay on your guard in there, Batgirl.
Thank you. Belfry, I took care of this hideout.
Understood.
This thing needs to get somewhere cold fast.
Dr. Tompkins is on her way to the drop site.
Shit.
Meet with her and
she'll
handle it.
Turn the package!
For the night! There's no way safe out here. You should head home.
Getting closer. Too fast for you?
Don't let her get away!
I've got to try!
Thank you.
Officers request immediate backup.
Got a hero looking to play!
Thank you. take it all the way.
Need units by the Secure Corp building. Suspicious activity reported. Officers advised to use caution.
Wide open.
Lovely to see you in one piece, this time.
I always figured Bruce just didn't like the masquerade.
Physical and mental preparation go hand in hand. Here, we can train the mind to prepare the body. But it requires deep focus. Let go of your pain, and pay attention to my voice. In the heat of battle, remember to not rush. Time your strikes well to build momentum in the fight. Good, but don't get complacent. Jim would be proud of you.
Hey, big guy. You doing okay?
Fine. What's up?
Well, with all this talk of Lazarus pits and Dionysium, I...
Like I said, fine.
Jason, just let me be a good friend.
I'm handling it. Thanks for checking in, Babs.